Your health is connected to your way of thinking. If you think I'm sick, then that's what you become. At one point in my life, my thinking was so negative that I stayed sick. Finally, I figured out that it was me who was making me sick. I had to change my way of thinking in order for healing to take place. I'm still learning. It's not an overnight process. Albert Einstein said it best. We can't solve our problems with the same thinking as we created them. Be blessed.